Good morning. Happy Saturday. This is the last thing that we need at this time with all that's going on, with all the anxiety we have. Now for parents to have to worry about whether or not their youngster was infected. And again, symptoms that don't even seem like the symptoms we associate with COVID-19. So we still have a lot to learn about this virus. There are 73 cases that the Department of Health, Dr. Zucker, is now studying. But the illness has taken the lives of three young New Yorkers. So this is new, and it's developing.